We realize, in just less than 100 years, there had been two major world wars, which caused numerous killings and tragedies. The abuse of science and technology has also destroyed the ecology, causing damage to the ozonosphere and the unbalance of the climate. The corruption of human beings' minds has called the natural disasters to come. The human has created calamity. God, with His mercy, makes Tao available to everybody in order to save good people. After we receive Tao, with the true meaning of Tao in mind, we will be conscientious. We can use the three treasures whenever something dangerous and uncontrollable happens to us. We will be able to get away from bad encounters. This is a confessed fact. See, transcending life and death. Life is a mixture of happiness and bitterness. Throughout the journey of life, we experience birth, growth, aging, illness, and death. Joys are momentary and wealth is here today and gone tomorrow. Rather than seeking the pleasure of material life, the wise make full use of their lifetime searching the true meaning of life and eternity. In old times, Tao could only be received after harsh self-cultivation. Among the hermits looking for the master in order to receive Tao, only very few could obtain it. Whereas in this century, Tao is allowed to be spread and transmitted through the authorized masters to the truth seekers. The master points out the main gate of life and death, assuring the completeness of our true self. With the true self as our guide, which keeps us away from evil and greed, it helps us think, speak, and act in accordance with our conscience and intuition. Death then becomes the return of our soul to the eternal and peaceful home where we came from. Thus, we will have lasting joy. The achieving sacred beings, the enlightenment of Tao, which reveals the true self, is like the planting of the seed of righteousness and integrity. Through self-cultivation and self-improvement, the nurturing of wisdom, kindness, and purity, it will blossom and produce the fruit of sacred mind and eternal life. In time of overwhelming utilitarianism, Tao is the lighthouse to the truth. Receiving Tao, and then cultivating ourselves, not only improves our own lives, but also gives us the opportunity to better the world. After we receive Tao, we act upon our conscience and care for people around us. We cherish Tao and disregard personal disadvantages. Then we make an effort to spread the message of Tao to the world, in order for everyone to benefit from it. We are devoting ourselves to the work of God, and certainly will achieve spiritual perfection in both this world and the world after life. To probe further, the supremacy of Tao is based on the heavenly decree of God, by which grand masters can perform the passage of Tao. The enlightenment of Tao from grand masters directly opens the main gate of our bodies, which revives our divine nature. It reveals that heaven is not beyond oneself. Instead, One's true self merges into the entire universe. This is the supremacy of Tao. 1. With the heavenly decree, the enlightenment of Tao is extremely profound and marvelous. It cannot be completely expressed by any words of languages. It is not recorded on any scriptures or sutras. It cannot be described by preaching, nor can it be acquired by human intelligence, nor derived from knowledge and experience, nor achieved from gifted talents. Because the above mentioned all have to be created and can be eliminated, which means that they cannot last forever themselves. They all bear partiality and cannot be applied universally. Hence, they cannot surpass life cycles, nor can they reach eternity. 2. The wonder of the effects and omnipotence of Tao is beyond words. It is the wisdom that does not come from learning. It is what we acquire from God and possess intrinsically. It is the same divine heart before the creation of the universe. It is conscience, the holy heart. It is the divine and immortal nature, the Spirit of God. 3. Tao is too marvelous to be described. It makes us know without learning and function without practicing. It is a prior wisdom, perception, potency, and ability. It is not constrained by words or languages. It functions without thinking, intents, or even actions. However, it can create the sky, the world, the human, all beings, and all existences. All the after being created, still cannot carry on without even for one moment. Tao is therefore called Lord of all beings. 4. Without Tao, the stars and planets in the sky wouldn't he have been in order. The sun and the moon couldn't he have illuminated or revolved properly. Then the yin-yang energies wouldn't he have circulated, and, as a result, this world wouldn't he have been suitable for all of us to live in. 5. Without Tao, the five primary elements of the earth, metal, wood, water, fire, and soil, wouldn't he have been balanced and complemented one another, which could have put the entire world in chaos. Mountains would have collapsed, lands would have cracked, and oceans would have dried up. Likewise, this world wouldn't he have been an environment for us to live in. 6. Without Tao, we, human beings, wouldn't he have been able to walk, to see, to hear, to speak, or to move. Our physical bodies would deteriorate quickly into a pile of oil in 100 days. 7. If one really comprehends the effects and omnipotence of Tao, and can practice accordingly and persistently, one can communicate with and be united with God. This is the absolute truth. It is a glory and marvel beyond description. Therefore, it not after death that one becomes a Buddha. It is when one is still alive that one achieves being a Buddha. And to be a Buddha is to revive and hold on to a one's divine and original nature. This is what we benefit from attaining and practicing Tao. Do what we need, receive what we have. have discussed the many benefits we obtain after receiving Tao. Some would wonder why there is so much given to us. Of course, we should realize it comes from God's grace toward human beings. This allows Tao to be spread around the world, especially at the approaching of the worldwide calamity. People with merit and conscientious mind will have the opportunity of learning about Tao and the way back to heaven. Paul says holds true that people who had fortune of receiving Tao are derived from the tree of righteous ancestors. In addition, during the passage of Tao, it is required that we make promises to God that after we receive Tao, we will keep in mind the true meaning of Tao and put into action in our daily life. What we speak and what we do will all be based on our conscience. After we receive Tao, we offer help to those in need of it, and do our best to indicate Tao to more people so that they can all benefit from the grace of God. See, Ayatollah 3 treasure, we must not to tend to any other person. The three treasures can only be transmitted through authorized masters in front of God. If we reveal them to any person, they become invalid to the person, and we also defy the heavenly decree. All the promises required are reasonable and achievable. It goes with our nature. If we practice and keep the promises, we will be able to become a wiser and a better person. We will become merciful, and nurture the good seed of doubt planted in our mind. One last thing to mention is that one of the reasons we are able to receive Tao is due to the good deeds of our ancestors. Therefore, as we persistently practice Tao, our ancestors will also benefit from it and so will our descendants. As long as you are prepared for the above mentioned, you are qualified to receive Tao, no matter what nationality, race, or religion you belong to. Notes: in order to be exempted from the rebirth cycles, to avoid the ordeal of hell, to alleviate the suffering and misfortunes in our lives, and to be able to return back to heaven after death and enjoy permanent happiness, we have to receive God. The general qualifications are: 1. To be with a compassionate heart, and to be fortunate enough to be born in a time when Tao is available to the public. 2. To have sown the seeds of virtue by helping many people and offering lots of charitable services in the previous lives. This is the divine affinity with God. 3. To have ancestors with beneficences and welfare work as well. 4. To meet the introducer and guarantor who indicate the way to attain Tao to me. It is very likely that, in the previous lives, we did charitable services together, or we self-c-u-l-t-i-a-t together in the same religion. So, in this life, when Tao is available, we can help each other out and practice Tao together again. So time is ripe for Tao due to our divine affinity. V.I. What impact does receiving DAO have on ME, as we mentioned before? And like the old days when hermits had to leave their families to receive DAO through meditation and self-cultivation, DAO, at the present time, can be received in a way that is applicable and conforming to our practical needs. We don't have to give up our lifestyle in order to attain DAO. By the grace of God, DAO is intended to be delivered to the public at all levels of occupations and around the world, rather than being limited to a privileged group of people. The impacts that receiving DAO can have on our daily life are summarized as the following. A. Receiving DAO creates no conflicts with any religions. DAO governs the universe, including all human beings. It existed before the formation of any religions. It is concordant with all religions, in the sense that religions preach the awareness of conscience and the pursuit of the truth. We don't need to give up our religion in order to receive DAO. On the contrary, by receiving DAO, we will have further understanding of the truth. B. Conscience becomes our ultimate guidance due to the variations of cultures, customs, backgrounds, legislation, and value systems. It is difficult to find a universal guideline for all of us to follow in our daily life. In receiving DAO, the main commandment is to act by our conscience, the true self, rather than by literature. We should be sensitive to the conscience, rather than be familiar with the laws. See. We will voluntarily keep the promise made while receiving DAO. Through receiving DAO, we are not offered conscience or true self, but merely the opening of the door to a wisdom and mercy. Therefore, we restore the heavenly principles inherent in us, and strengthen the power originating from our conscience. There is no external force that makes us keep the promises and commitments that we made when we received DAO. The only force comes from the guilty feelings that result from our misbehaviors, which reduces the mistakes we make. Practicing DAO can accommodate our worldly affairs. The fulfillment of practicing DAO and conscientious awareness does not have to be accomplished in a temple or church. It is not required to abandon worldly belongings or relationships in order to attain the ultimate truth. Each individual can still have his/her family, career, and schooling at the same time. As long as we keep in mind the basic guideline, we should have our practicing DAO and getting closer to our divine self. We will make a better world by improving ourselves first after we receive DAO. By realizing the true self and what we are, the feeling of joy comes to us. The improvements on the quality of our spiritual life will affect people surrounding us. By interacting and working together in DAO, we will make the world better with lower crime rate and less pollution. The wish of Maitreya will finally come true to turn the world into God's kingdom and make people all live in harmony. What can attest the validity of DAO DAO? due to its completeness and generality, regulates the totality of all beings. Many people, after receiving Tao, with their wisdom, faith, and devotion, realize that Tao is the fundamental principle that governs all things. They comprehend the truth of the universe not only through literature, but also through daily living and nature. Their faith in Tao becomes strengthened and they move forward in their spiritual life. However, for people who haven't or just received Tao, Tao can be confirmed through revelations. Anyone who has received Tao with the front door open shall die peacefully. One proof of this is that for those who have received Tao and died, their bodies remain soft and their faces vivid. Since the soul leaves the body through the correct exit, the corpse can actually remain even corroded for a few days. With the most advanced modern science and technology, it is still difficult to explain this phenomenon. However, it is a fact that cannot be denied. This has happened before in some religions, but very rarely. For people who have received Tao, this kind of testimony is ubiquitous, unless they have committed serious sins and corrupted their own mind. This can prove the soul has reached an ultimate harmony. Be being the superintendent of the things on earth, human beings are nonetheless weak. Since birth, we are subject to unpredictable accidents and natural disasters. There have been many people who encountered danger, used the three treasures with faith, and got away from the danger or reduced the damage to the minimum. Testimonies of this kind are numerous. The above two mentioned are rarely heard of and difficult to believe, but they are the immediate security given by God once a person has received Tao. Thereafter, with each individual's faith, wisdom, and the accumulation of good deeds, one will come to know the truth more and more. It is up to you to experience the value of this treasure. I hope you will have the opportunity to receive Tao, experience it in your life, achieve ultimate perfection, and realize eternity.
Hello,
hi.
Hello, hi. 2点.
Good morning.
早安. 3点.
Good afternoon.
午安. 4点.
Good evening.
晚安. 下午. 3点以后. 5点.
Good night.
晚安睡前或晚上再见使用六点.
How are you?
你好吗? 七点.
Fine, comma, thank you. And how are you?
我很好. 嗯呢? 八点.
How do you do?
你好吗? 用于第一次见面. 回答一红. 九点.
Nice to see you.
很高兴与你见面. 10点.
I must be going now.
我必须走了. 11点.
Have a nice day.
祝你有愉快的一天. 12点.
I hope you had a good time tonight.
祝你有个愉快的晚上. 13点.
Goodbye./see you.
再见. 14点.
Pardon.
请再说一遍. 15点.
Sorry. I don't understand.
对不起，我不懂你的意思。第六点。
Please speak slowly.
请再说慢一点。第七点。
Do you speak English?
你说英文吗？第八点。
Thank you very much.
非常谢谢你。第九点。
You are so kind.
你真好。二零点。
You are welcome.
不用客气。二一点。
Sorry dot slash I am sorry.
抱歉。二二点。
Excuse me.
抱歉。打扰一下。二三点。
That is alright.
没关系。二四点。
Never mind.
别放在心上。二五点。
I agree.
我同意。二六点。
That is right.
对，二七点。
It sounds nice.
听起来不错。二八点。
That is too bad.
太可惜了。二九点。
I hope so.
希望如此。三零点。
That is fine.
很好。三一点。
Can you do me a favor?
能帮我个忙吗？三二点。
Please fill in the immigration form for me.
请帮我填入境登记表。三三点。
What should I fill in here?
这里要填什么？三四点。
Please fill in the hotel name for me.
请帮我填旅馆名称。三五点。
Please help me to fill in the declaration form.
请帮我填报税单。三六点。
For house rent, should I go to U.S. immigration for registration?
租房子需要到移民局报备吗？三七点。
What is the matter?
怎么了？发生什么事了？三八点。
What for?
为什么？三九点。
Where do you live?
你住哪里？四零点。
Can you speak English?
你会说英文吗？四一点。
Are you sure?
你确定吗？四二点。
May I have your business card or address and telephone number?
请给我你的名片或是地址电话好吗？四三点。
Excuse me, how can I get to this address?
请问到这地址怎么走？四四点。
How much?
多少钱？四五点。
How far?
有多远？四六点。
How long?
要多久？四七点。
Do you have the time?
你知道现在几点吗？四八点。
What time is it?
你知道现在几点吗？四九点。
Is Mr. White at home?
怀特先生在家吗？五零点。
May I speak to Mrs. Brown?
我找布朗太太。五一点。
Could I visit you tomorrow?
我明天能拜访你吗？五二点。
Are you free?
你有空吗？五三点。
Please come in.
请进。五四点。
Please put on these slippers.
请穿拖鞋。五五点。
Make yourself at home.
请不要拘束。五六点。
Would you like coffee or tea?
要喝咖啡还是茶？五七点。
Some more crackers.
要不要再吃些饼干？五八点。
I hope you like Chinese food.
希望你喜欢中国菜。五九点。
Why don't you stay for night?
你可不再给过月60点。
Please stay longer.
请待久一点。61点。
I hope that you will come more often.
希望你以后更常来。62点。
You can come visit us anytime.
你可以随时来找我们。 63点
We certainly enjoyed your company.
和您在一起,我们十分愉快。 64点
Come visit us again.
要再来拜访我们。 65点
See you again.
再见。 66点
We just arrived from Taiwan.
我们刚从台湾搬来。67点
May I use your telephone? Mine is out of order.
能不能借用你的手机？我的故障了。68点
When you have time, please come over for a chat.
有空请过来聊一聊。69点
Hello, sir. Is Mrs. Lee at home?
你好,请问你太太在家吗? 70点
I come from Dow Center.
我是上来的。 71点
Could I visit him / her?
我能拜访他吗? 72点
You are our good friend.
你是我们很好的朋友。 73点
Thank you for your help.
谢谢您的帮忙。
I appreciate your kindness and support.
很感激你的照顾。
Please come to Dow Center when you have time.
有空请常来盛唐。74点
Can you come here to study the Buddhist religion?
请来学习语言。7点
Please come here and study the truth when you have time.
有空请来研究道理。76点
Today our teacher will talk about the good truth.
今天我们讲师要说很好的道理。 77点
If you have any questions about Tao, please ask me.
有任何问题可以提出。78点
I greatly appreciate you giving me a chance.
感谢你给我这个机会。79点
This is our first time to be here.
我们初来此地。
Language is not easy for us.
语言不通顺。
Please help us.
请多帮忙。 80点
Thank you for your kindness.
感谢慈悲。 81点
All thanks to the Lord.
感谢上天。 82点
Could you invite more people to come to our center?
请您多找人来佛堂好吗? 83点
All of your family are doing charitable things.
你们家都在做善事。
Such people and family will be blessed with happiness and health.
上天会保佑这样的人幸福健康。 84点
The Lord will help the people who do charitable things because they have merits.
上天保佑善人,因为他们有功德。
Two words of practical English of trip one favor KK, DJ, and
名词
Noun
善意的行为 恩惠
See you did me a great favor.
你帮了我一个大忙。 二
Fill in PH
片语
Phrase
P 填写
Fill in the blanks with suitable words
在空格里填上适当的字三
Immigration KK DJ M
名词
Noun right parenthesis left square bracket U
移居
Pass through immigration control at the port
在港口通过移民管制站四
From KK DJ M
名词
Noun
要得
See to apply for a job You must fill out a form
申请工作要填表。
Declaration KK DJ M
名词
Noun right parenthesis left square bracket C right square bracket left square bracket U
纳税品等的申报。
A declaration at the customs house
报关六
Customs KKDJ M
名词
Noun
关税 K 长大写再关报关手续
J I paid $20 in customs on the $100 Swiss watch
我为100美元的瑞士表付了20美元的关税
As soon as I got through customs, I jumped into a taxi.
而我一通过海关就跳进了一辆计程车。
He rent KK, DJ, M.
名词
Noun.
租金租费。
See right square bracket left square bracket U.
出租的财产置房地产等
I got to pay my rent this morning
今天上午我必须付房租
VT
及物动词
Transitive verb
租用租入
From
租出
To slash out they rented a cabin for their vacation
他们为度假租了一间小屋。
I have rented the house out to a very nice family.
我把房子出租给了一户很好的人家。
By
不及物动词
intransitive verb
出租
That's last for this house rents for $800 a month.
这间屋子月租800美元。
This farm rents for $1,500 a year.
这农场以每年1500美金出租。By
registration KK, DJ, M.
名词
Noun.
登记注册挂号。
New the registration of students for the course will begin on Thursday morning.
学生登记上这门课将于星期四上午开始。九
Slipper KK DJ M
名词
Noun
有指室内穿的前后便鞋拖鞋柔软的船鞋
T1 slippers are usually worn indoors
拖鞋通常是在室内穿的 E0
Cracker KK DJ M
名词
Noun right parenthesis left square bracket C
带货前的薄脆饼干没饼干
I am not really hungry I'll just have some crackers
我真的不饿我就吃几块干吧一一
Certainly KK DJ Add
副词
Adverb
无疑以必定 确实，用于回答当然，可以。没问题。
They will certainly succeed.
他们一定会成功。
May I use your motorcycle, certainly.
我可以借用你的摩托车吗？行。一二。
Company KK, ZJ, M.
名词
,Noun.
公司商号。
See right square bracket left square bracket G.
陪伴友情 U. 伴侣们同伴们朋友们。
See right square bracket left square bracket G.
客人们
New Tom works for a computer company.
汤姆在一家电脑公司上班。
People are judged by the company they keep.
根据某人结交的朋友便能判断其人了。
Do you expect company for the weekend?
这周末你家有客人吗？一三。
Out of order PH.
片语。
Phrase.
发生故障，违反议事规则，顺序混乱。
Our air conditioner is out of order.
我们的冷气机出故障了。
The elevator is out of order.
电梯出故障了。一四。
Elevator KK, ZJ, M.
名词
Noun right parenthesis left square bracket C
每电梯升降机
Many department stores had both elevators and escalators
许百货公司既有电梯有用扶梯第五
Escalator KK DJ N
名词
Noun right parenthesis left square bracket C
自动楼梯点扶梯
The new store has escalators to carry customers from one floor to another
这家新商店有自动扶梯将顾客从一层楼面运送到另一层楼面一六
Chad KK DJ My
不及物动词
Intransitive verb
闲谈聊天
About slash away slash on they chatted about the film song last night
他们闲聊着昨夜放的电影
VT
及物动词
transitive verb
音口语点点点攀谈与点点点搭讪与点点点调情
open
名词
noun
闲谈聊天
see right square bracket left square bracket you right square bracket square bracket leftparenthesis plus about slash with the often asked Philip to come in for a chat.
他经常约菲利普进来闲谈。一七
Appreciate KK, DJ, VT.
及物动词
transitive verb.
欣赏赏识感谢感激体会领会察知
W right square bracket left square bracket plus left parenthesis that her talent for music was not appreciated
她的音乐才能无人赏识
They deeply appreciated his kindness
他们对她的好意深表感谢
I am afraid you had not appreciated the urgency of the matter.
恐怕你还没有意识到这件事的紧迫性。
18 KK DJM
名词
noun
佛教徒点形容词
adjective
佛教的佛陀的佛教徒的19
invite KK DJ VT
及物动词
transitive verb
邀请招待
right parenthesis right square bracket left square bracket hold the invited member of his to the show
他邀请了几个朋友去看表演20
charitable KK DJ Day
形容词
adjective
慈悲为怀的仁慈的
to
慈善的施舍慷慨的宽容的宽厚的
towards charitable funds
慈善基金
a more charitable person would forgive the boy as errors
宽容点儿的人就会原谅那男孩的过错。21
Man KK DJ M
名词
Noun
价值
U
长处优点
C
攻击功劳
C
功过是非曲直
Peter's singing is totally without merit
他的演唱一无是处。
People may not like her, but she has her merits.
人们也许不喜欢他，但他也有他的优点。
He will judge the case solely on its merits.
台湾新闻啊社团各位的这个留学生吼，啊台湾建设，会使讲大家笑料拢真好。不过我是袂使会到听啦吼，啊我是知影讲大家笑料拢是认真啊，啊是认真真啊就是好。啊，所以因此呢，来希望咱大家真正认真来学，啊，因为有认真，才会当真正得啊，我甲你讲，咱才真正有法度人来吸收着咱这用处，咱才真正有法度人真正有始有终，因为咱生活个若无有始有终，咱无法度人真正得到。
一路到神原山庄一和盛唐简介，建筑外观此清亭与弥勒园，山门入圣宫，附近设子孙镇安宫，台南艺术大学乌山头水库风景区天盘吊桥12345楼及地下室与厨房餐厅，新建中的五圣宫供政府大菩萨，开荒国外佛堂到场活动照片，参访联谊庆典活动，重要网站展望到场简介，山庄风景四世外桃源名产，有产菠萝蜜特色感想，一和盛唐是合法申请建造的，建筑很宏伟，建筑外观中国传统宫殿式建筑，由道清设计，诚心同心建成。此清亭弥勒园由曾礼斌道清捐款兴建的，入道之门及显圣道场山门特色及对联，希望圣意玄关3600圣48000贤入圣宫供奉五大菩萨，大慈大悲大智大愿大行菩萨，附近舍子村镇安宫，台南艺术大学乌山头水库风景区天盘吊桥，创建者已不成前人的家乡关田乡社子村，一楼后天佛堂大佛像由数千年大神木雕刻成，弥勒祖师济公活佛月桂菩萨像，和老前人史迹馆及祖师师尊师母像，新义三贤当兄圣老前人及和老前人与陈前人像，我另外佛堂到场活动照片圣品文物，一楼有读经教室、国乐班教室、神韵合唱团教室，四年制学业课程之清明班教室，举办道德经班儿童读经师资培育讲座，64代道统名师木刻像，办公室与交易厅种植爱心会，一楼代表韩道场文化的电联，九龙半母图及神龟龙马雕刻及道义劝善图。 图文。二三四五楼宿舍，东西厢房。中校人爱信义和平八个单位，点传师各有一间休息室。地方佛堂法会活动班次目录。六祖坛经班，文理班，长青读经班，儿童读经班，启慧班，综合成全班，青上精湛班，讲训班，素食烹饪班，爱强塑料组，资源回收组，造物检讨，世界道场开荒，东南亚及南亚印度，爱心活动部正办道家访成全就及祭品。二楼后办事图书馆。三四楼天天大佛堂，佛龛中央大字有20个字，代表五教，也道如佛回教，教义而以儒教为主之终极。上帝尊载，象征五教合一。佛堂内柱子对联及上方大中型建筑，前中象征请示，财经典班、新佛班、天人合一班、新上人才教育班、新修院班，举办正法新传盛会。三四楼走廊有祖师师尊师母及院长大人圣训及道场文化图文雕刻。四楼有阶梯教室、现代化视听简报室，举办青少年心理成长营。地下室开长青班、青春志向班、青口班、年终悔悟班、联合体会班，有四年制学界课程教室之智善班、在职班、金钟班、现代化厨房及餐厅、神鼓舞师队，举办学界大专高专夏令营、冬令营、辅训营、传灯营，大专营学员打扫社子村街道及到六甲做环保，举办国中小夏令营及在后山举办萤火晚会。盛唐举办的重要活动，一楼后天佛堂开盘典礼，三楼天天佛堂开盘典礼。1991年10月20日盛唐落成典礼，陈水扁总统回关田乡西庄暨莅临神人山庄义和盛唐。母亲节感恩，中秋节感怀师恩母德，重阳节敬老，表扬三代同堂均有亲口道的，扬修道亲口50年者，成人大壮人读经行教会，小壮人读经评鉴会及游弥勒园，参加一万道总会的台南县永康办事处举办的新民改革文化讲座，夏营及新营，参加1994年8月21日一万道总会举办世界万人读经大会考， 1915年4月15日于冠道总会会员代表大会在义和圣堂举行。1915年9月参加于冠道总会在原治大学举办的宗教文学与人生国际学术研讨会。参访联名南区点传师联名基础组单位参访神人山庄义和圣堂。1911年11月24日一贯到各组县道清联名1913年11月7日一贯到彰化县知会身心灵宗教之旅学界道场义和与纯阳单位联名参加神威仙台山一贯道大道场运动大会参访高雄县六威山神威仙台山一贯道大道场参访台南县南化玉山宝光圣堂宝光祖道清参访神人山庄义和圣堂新义祖南清单位道清参访神人山庄义和圣堂新义祖纯阳单位道清参访神人山庄义和圣堂1916年7月一贯到花莲县知会道清参访神人山庄义和圣堂宜兰台北道清参访神人山庄义和圣堂常有各地道清游览车队来山庄参访国外参访东南亚的越南泰国新加坡菲律宾印尼马来西亚尼泊尔及南亚的印度等等很多国家成立一贯道总会例如中华民国美国加拿大印尼泰国日本等等另有一贯道世界总会重要网站遵守圣训修道不老化半岛科学化与电脑资讯科技网站帮助弘扬真理天道提供超越时空限制的学习资源上网后找搜寻网站再输入一贯道神人山庄义和圣堂搜寻可找到网站感恩已故陈贤人再生时卖地不逆的人走的道德重庆周贤人设计道场文化图文及新建武圣宫提供道清集与社会大众广结善缘的好地方神人山庄义和圣堂联络电话06690199220669000008台南县官田乡社子村19号欢迎莅临资源共享的娱乐大道场谢谢观赏中华民国1996年9月
Equandao's objective, Equandao is the very quintessence of the 5,000 years of Chinese history. Equandao is preached for the objective as follows: worship the heaven and earth, salute to the god, be patriotic to the country and devoted to duties, be appropriately behaved and courteous, respect parents in filial piety as well as teachers, trust friends and neighbors, rectify our sins toward righteousness, honor 5 ethics and 8 morals, elucidate sagacious doctrines, faithfully observe guiding rules, clarify our mind and purify ourselves out of worry, restore to our very nature, enlighten our intuitive ability and conscience, regulate ourselves and others alike, enlighten ourselves and well-being for the entire world. Copied from Equandao's Association.
道之宗旨定，天地礼神明，爱国忠志敦亲，崇礼孝父母，重知尊信朋友，和乡邻改恶相，善讲名武伦八，德坦发五交，圣人之后止客，尊父为纲常之，古礼喜心敌律，戒假修真恢复本性之自然，启发良知良能之。 至圣己利利人，己达达人完，世界未清平化，人心未良善济，世界未大同。
好，大家一起念来，德基宗旨，敬天地，礼行仁，爱国忠实，文定宏伟，孝父母，孝子孙，信朋友，和良邻，改恶向善。
当以懦弱发帖，千万莫敢信人之恶计。他尊素为公雄之高类，身心简朴，就戒修精，为好本性之主人。天下有灵，自然一立业精。
立大感情，凡世界为清平，化人心为良善，替世界为大同。就是从此到最后。那边不给点分。
来，我们大同开。哇，看出他们在场了，啊，对不对啊？能不能连接这个？
这个条啊，哈，一点点红啊，一点的标标，大多集中，内容红标准，内空分布，黄色，黑色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，黄色，
Thank you. Oh, 唱。 就像孔夫子说的，怎么样？关雎怎么样？淫而 乐而幸福嘛，对不对？那其实他快乐，他有很多人会觉得很快乐、很舒坦，可是怎么样，却没有那种邪淫的感觉，就是这样子。OK， 来，我唱出去，各位跟着我唱出去哈。关关雎鸠，
关关雎鸠，
在河之洲，
在河之洲。
放到前音道 Default and Basting the Bow Transmitting Ceremony 放到之前 Default and Basting the Bow Transmitting Ceremony When well over tea and fresh food to start at the holy order to show all seriousness and sincere This is a very solemnTraditional Chinese ceremony of the Zhou Dynasty about 3,000 years ago. We would like to ask the gentleman to stand on the right hand side of the room and the ladies on the left hand side of the room. Please observe with silence throughout the ceremony.Please also ensure that your wearing is neat and tidy, and make sure that all buttons are secured in place. Thank you. 办道礼节二，请谈仪容填表。Contest ceremony 进行典礼。 The master is now completing the ceremony. This ceremony is to invite the grace of God. The Buddha enters to come to this holy altar. During this ceremony, all the Buddha and angels has come to protect this holy altar. The Buddha and angels protect this holy altar so that the master can transmit the Tao to us. Book of Life, Long Tian Biao. The master is reading the transcendental statement. This is to present our thankfulness toward the God, Heavenly Mother. To report the Heavenly Mother that you are willing to receive the device, treasure, doubt. When your names are reported on the Book of Life, that means your names are deleted from the hell and registered in the heaven. After your death, the Buddha and angels will not bring your spirit to the hell, but to the heaven. 按道理解分，道理的语道话，该听配音，引道理拜。Please come up here and knee down on the cushion. Yes. Please focus your side on the middle line. Please focus your attention on the middle line. Take three incense with both hands. Make a bow. Take one piece of incense and put it in the center of the urn. Please use your left hand. Make another bow. Take another piece of incense and put it at the right side of the urn. Make the last piece of incense and put it at the left side of the urn. Please bend down and pray. Times. First prayer, second prayer, third prayer, 亦可用 take. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put your left hand on the top and cover your right hand and place your both hands on your chest. When you pray, please pray like this. On the cushion, head. Stand up. Please follow my action. Don't not worry and take it easy. If you cannot follow me, please tell me, and I will do it again for you. Guiding answering. 引导答话。When you hear your name, please say yes or here. If your name is not correctly called, please tell us at once. If you cannot follow me, please tell me, and I will say it again for you. 按道理解释，请导师介绍与历练。Introducer and grantor, 隐私与保师。 Introducer is person who brought us or introduced us to the knowledge of Tao. The introducer tells you that the Tao is not a purpose religious state. He should does not make any money or benefit from such introduction. The grantor is the person who owns this holy altar. The grantor built this holy altar so that we can have the chance, place, to receive the Tao. The Guarantor is the person who makes a guarantee. They will have a appropriate character and virtues to receive a down, and they will have a good citizen to the country. Because of the effort and sincerity from the introducer and the grantor, one can have the chance to receive the previous down, now the introducer and the grantor are going to meet down before the down. The brother took a vow to show his her sincerity. Taking vow, Li Yuan, with all my sincere heart, I kneel down before the Heavenly Mother, God above. Today, I am willing to declare my sincerity to introduce and to guarantee the person to receive the greater Tao and the true propagation of Soul Nature. I declare that if this is a perfect religious faith, if I guide this person to a wrong direction, if I get any money from this introduction, if the person I introduce is not with the appropriate character and virtues, I am willing to be punished by heaven, God above. This is a very solemn and serious oath vow.
Three
Mr. Jerome William McCarthy Index. Chapter 1 Wade Congratulating Me on Receiving the Dao.
第一章, 为什么他们恭喜我求得天道?
Chapter 2 What is the Dao?
第二章, 什么是道?
Chapter 3 What are the three treasures?
第三章, 何谓三宝?
Chapter 4 Why do the introducer and the sponsor take an oath at the altar?
第四章, 为什么银宝要立愿?
Chapter 5 Why I should take an oath before receiving the Dao?
第五章, 为什么要力求道愿?
Chapter 6 How to save human beings.
第六章, 如何求度众生?
Chapter 1 Why are they congratulating me on receiving the Dao? Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to extend my heartiest congratulations to you, for this is your most auspicious day. Today you have received the Dao, which is the ultimate aim of existence. All of the Buddhas and saints attained the Dao in the past, and, by transcending the limitations of birth and death, had become immortal. That which you have received today is the same Dao. Formerly, one who intended to receive the Dao had to abandon worldly possessions and enjoyments. If he was a king, he had to abandon his kingdom. If he was a high official, he had to resign his high position, leave his family and go to the remote mountains to seek a master who would transmit the Dao to him. After much suffering, he would gradually perfect his conduct, purify his mind and heart, and perform many good deeds. for his sincerity, God would send Buddha to transmit the Tao to him. Under such conditions, a person able to succeed was hard to find. During that period, the Tao was secretly transmitted from one patriarch to another.
第一章，为什么他们恭喜我求得天道？各位先生、太太、小姐，首先让我衷心的恭喜你们，因为今天是你们大喜的日子。今天你们得了道，道是至宝，道超出了一切。每一位古圣先贤佛祖皆于古代求得天道，故他们能超出生死之界限而永存。今天你们所得的道即同他们其实所得的道一样。在古时，人要得道必须弃他在世界上所拥有之一切与享受。假如他是一位皇帝，也必须弃他的江山。假如他是一位大，他必须舍弃他的爵，离开家人，入深山寻访能够指点他途径、传授大道给他的名师。在他经历了千辛万苦之后，同时已将凡心修炼成佛心，并已达至圆满之行为，以及做了许多善事，在他至诚之下，终于感动上天之心，派仙佛来指点传授大道给他。在如此之情况下，成功者非常稀少。在那时，道是由一代祖师秘传给下一代祖师。
Today we need not go to the remote mountains in order to cultivate ourselves. We may find the means to do so in our own environment. Therefore we must take full advantage of our fortunate circumstances because we are in close proximity to the Tao. Why is the Tao so accessible to us at this time? It is because mankind is facing great calamities which signal the destruction of the human race. What is the cause of these calamities in this modern age? Most people blindly worship technical science and neglect spiritual harmony. They believe that the power of mankind can surpass nature and that science is almighty and can solve all human problems. It would seem as though conscience or soul are only religious terms and have no real existence. Most people do not recognize their true selves, which are indestructible and immortal. Actually, the true self is the master of the mortal body. Today most people have lost their consciences, harming others in order to benefit themselves. Those evils which human beings are now committing will cause great disasters the likes of which had never been witnessed before. This will be the final calamity in which the human race, the immortals of space, and the ghosts in hell will all be destroyed.
然而现在我们不需要到深山去，而我们一默修行，何以我们能如此容易就得到这事？因为时代不同了。现在人类面对劫难之来临，末劫就要来到，末劫将会毁灭全人类。劫难是怎样造成的？原因是在此新世纪，多数的人们共盲目崇拜科
科学而不注重心灵的完善。他们相信人类的力量能超出大自然。科学是高于一切，科学是万能，科学能解一切人类之问题。而良心、灵性仅是宗教之名词，它永不能实现。人们不认识真理，真理是我们之良心、道心、真我本体，它不不灭，万不长存，它是主持我一生之主人翁。如今世上的众生大多数失去了真正的良心，他们造一切之罪恶，因此造成了空前绝后之浩劫，我们称它为末劫。在此浩劫中，不仅全世界的众生，同时起天的大仙、地府的鬼魂都要受劫灭。
However, God, of whose essence we are created, is merciful and compassionate and does not desire that the good people be destroyed along with the evil ones. So God has provided that the Tao be disseminated among mankind and has sent the great teachers, Buddha Shikha and Bodhisattva Yui, to rescue the three kinds of beings, the immortals of space, human beings, and the ghosts in hell, so that they may return to heaven together. Buddha Shikha and Bodhisattva Yui are under the command of God and are responsible for transmitting the Tao to the three kinds of beings. Their duty is to manage the work called the Last Salvation. This salvation is formless and soundless, and the transmission is performed without preaching. It directly points out the original nature, conscience or soul of mankind in order that people may realize their true nature and thereby become enlightened.
然而，赐我们灵性的至高无上之母亲上帝是非常的慈悲，一不忍善恶俱焚，因此降下真道，并派名师济公活佛与月慧菩萨降世，挽救三曹弃天之大仙。世界的众生、地府的鬼魂同返天堂，我们师尊师母二位老大人奉老母的命令，真传真守，普渡三曹。他们的责任是办理末后一收缘大事，不立文字，教外别传，直指人心，直指人人固有之良心。灵性使人们见自性而成佛。
When the last calamity arrives, nothing can save mankind except the true way, which is the Tao sent from God. That is why the Tao is widely propagated today to save good people.Ancient people first cultivated themselves and then received the Tao. But today we receive the Tao first and then cultivate ourselves. Therefore, after we have received the Tao, we have to seriously cultivate ourselves. Then we shall automatically be safe from danger.Escape from calamities, avoid reincarnation and become saints and Buddhas.
当末劫临头时，没有任何其他方法可以解救众生，除了上帝所降下的唯一之道。因此现在大道普渡善男信女。 古人是先修透的，先修道然后才得道，现在我们是先的后修，因此得道以后我们要真正修道，将来自然能逢凶化吉，堕劫彼难，超生了死，成圣成佛。
Although it is easier for modern people to receive the Tao than it was for past generations, the ability to receive the Tao also depends on each person's condition and background. Today you receive the Tao because you had an affinity with our temple and your ancestors have performed many virtuous acts. Possibly you were cultivated in a religion in your previous lives. These conditions allow you to have an affinity for the Tao. Without this affinity you would never receive it.
虽然今人比古人更易得道，然而亦是各凭各知，根基缘分。今天你们得道皆因与佛有缘，前世有行善积德，祖先有德，也许前世有修过五大宗教或其他宗教，因此使你们今天有缘得道，否则将永不能得道。
Chapter 2 What is the Tao, ladies and gentlemen?You have received the Tao today, but what did you actually receive? What is the Tao? The Tao is the source of everything. Tao is the creator and master of the universe. Tao is God, the supreme power. Before the earth and sky existed, before the creation of the universe, the Tao existed.After the universe is annihilated and nothing remains, the Tao will continue to exist and to create and control a new universe. The Tao is limitless, invisible and formless. It cannot be seen, heard, smelled or touched and is beyond the power of human comprehension. Tao activates everything.Yet we cannot see its action. It works without effort, yet nothing left undone. Man usually calls it nature. Nothing can exist without the Tao because everything depends on it. Tao is God and our soul issues from God's essence. We are God's children.
第二章蛇魔是道，各位今天已经得道，究竟得的是蛇魔。蛇魔是道，道是天地人万物之母，道是宇宙之本源，创造者以及主宰者，道上帝，道至尊至贵之神。当天地还未生之前，一切都未有之前，道已先存在的。当天地毁灭后，道不毁灭，道能再生天地人万物。天地人万物生成了，道其中主宰。道非常奥妙，道无形无相，视而不见，听而不闻，不可嗅，不可捉摸。道超出了人们的想象力而不思议，亦不可言说，一切皆是道所为。然而我见不到道的动作，道是无为而为的，然一切莫不是道所为。人们常称它为自然。假若无道，任何一物不能存在。因为一切都依靠道而的存。道上帝，我们之灵性是上帝所赐，我们是上帝之儿女， 上帝是我们之天。
When we speak of the creator of the universe, we call it Tao. When we speak of the ruler of everything, we call it natural law. When we speak of the animating and controlling principle of our being, we call it soul or conscience. When we speak of the creator of our soul,We refer to the Heavenly Mother in Chinese, she is called Lao Mu. All I let the above are one and the same.
当我们从它作为宇宙之本源而言，称它为道。在它作为一切之主宰而言，我们称它为理。当它在我们体内使我们生存并支配肉体时，我们称它为灵性或良心，因为它赋予我们本性。我们称它为老，这些名称虽异而其意相同，皆指同一物而言。
Now, what you have actually received is the Tao.Tao is everybody's true self. Today you have been initiated by the teacher and the door of your mind has been opened. Now you are able to understand that the body is not your true self. The body is controlled by the Tao within you.
现在你们得的就是道。道是每一个人的真我。今天你们已得名师指点，开了心窍。现在你认识了肉体并非真正的你，而灵性才是真正的你，那位无形无相的。然而在支配你的身体的灵性，才是真正的你自己。
While you are alive, your soul dwells within your body.As soon as the soul leaves your body, you are dead. Your soul is from God, but your physical body is from your parents. You already had the Tao within you yet did not realize it. Therefore, you have had to search for it and had now been fortunate enough to find a teacher who was able to transmit it to you.Previously you believed that the physical body was your true self and behaved accordingly. You were selfish, committing misdeeds, acts of violence, and overindulging in physical pleasures. This condition repeatedly led you into a reincarnation and endless sufferings.Now you understand that your true self is not your physical body but only use the body as a vehicle. You are not limited to this physical body. You are boundless. You are the master of the universe because you have God's essence within you. You are full of mercy and love because you share of God's spirit.Most people today have forgotten all these spiritual characteristics and do not know who they really are. Today you are regaining your conscience, your true self.
每个人活时，灵性在他体内。若灵性已离开，他立刻就死亡。灵性附于天。而肉体由父母而来。因此事实上我们已有道在身上。为何还要再寻求它，还要有点传师来传授，原因是我们已不认识它了。我们以为肉体真我而不知它原是假。因此我们变得自私。做了许多错事与罪恶，为了使此色身 享受如此，使我们坠入轮回中，遭受无边痛苦。我们不知真正的我乃是灵性，而我们亦不是仅限于此肉身。我们是无限的广大，我们是宇宙之主宰，因我们的灵性与老是一体。我们的本性充满了慈悲与爱心，因我们是老之分灵。然而现在人们都失去了这些品性，亦不知他究竟是谁。今天我们得到是的回真我良心。
Chapter 3 What are the three treasures today you have?